Hey everybody, so nice you're watching again. Today is kind of a special day and that's why I wanted to take you along with me. I am at an airport. It's not a very fancy schmancy airport because I'm at Brussels Airport. And I'm going to pick up my brother and his wife who are flying in from Tel Aviv in Israel. Hi, Uncle Ronnie.
Sorry.
Okay. En wilt u wat zeggen tegen mijn kijkers?
Yes, of course I will.
Ja, in het Nederlands.
Oh, I only speak English.
Oh, ja.
I'm sorry.
Well, this is my uncle who's always cracking jokes, so whenever you talk to him, you always have to pay attention because half of what he says is total BS. Some of the people might know who my brother is and what he looks like, but many of you don't. So let me tell you. My mom and dad got divorced when I was 6, and then my dad got remarried, and my half-brother is not really my brother, but from a different mother. My brother from another mother. That's what he really is. And I look a lot like my dad, as you could see, but my brother really looks after his mom, which means that he's really, really pale and things like that. My brother is living in Israel, in Jerusalem, for quite some years. He's married now to a Jewish girl, totally sweet girl. It's going to be the first time that I'm going to meet her. If you don't know it, you think like, huh, how can they be related? But we are related, we have the same dad, only a different mom.
Oh, ga mee naar boven.
Naar de Starbucks.
Yeah.
Omdat deze koffie niet goed genoeg is.
Ik wil alleen maar Starbucks.
Ik wil alleen maar Starbucks.
Ik heb aandelen in Starbucks.
Ja, blijkbaar. Gaat u zelf ook bekijken in mijn vlog op YouTube?
Hè?
Gaat u zichzelf ook bekijken op YouTube?
Nee, toch geen.
Jawel.
Ja, alsjeblieft. Hé.
Dat is eeuwige roem hoor.
Kom nog. Stel je voor dat al die filmsterren mij zien.
Dan willen ze gelijk een handtekening.
Weten ze me gelijk te vinden.
Al die blonde spetters.
Ja. Jerry Fonda, Olivia Newton-John.
Oh. Ik hoef niks hoor.
Dus ook hoef niet.
Ik heb drinken en eten bij me. Nee hoor.
Niks?
Nee.
Gelukkig allemaal.
Sluikreclame.
Zo.
Is het lekker?
Heerlijk, super.
Heerlijk, die €4,30 voor die koffie.
Ja. Wel duur, maar ja, het is wel de moeite waard.
Oké. Okay. Ja. Ook zo'n zwol muziekje erbij. Doe maar even. It runs in the family, as you can see.
It's due to the coffee I drink, I got very stressed.
Hyper.
No, not yet so far, but maybe in 2 minutes.
Old people and their mobiles. And then they call our generation addicted. My uncle is so judgmental. Also, that runs in the family.
He's very disappointed.
He's very disappointed. He just told me there are only ugly people walking by.
Next time, you let's go to Schiphol.
Ja, dat
is. Hey bro!
Hi.
Oh, ben je nou zo dik geworden of lijkt het mij zo?
Nee,
lijkt
het
net al.
Was het gewoon het pak of zo?
Ja,
zo.
Oké, ik kom even op de foto.
Oké.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, they say, no?
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, they say.
I'm the bodyguard. I'm the bodyguard.
The whole family is waiting for Toby.
Yeah, let's just go. I'll see you in the next scene. Bye. I'm so excited to see my brother again because the last time that I saw him was like a very, very long time ago. Het was zo grappig, ik was met Joris op Schiphol een tijdje geleden. En hij was nog nooit op Schiphol geweest. Oh. En hij wist dus ook niet hoe die karretjes werkten.
Oh ja.
Dat was heel schattig. Dus ik zei tegen hem, oh kom schat, we pakken een karretje. Want dan voel ik me echt net zo'n vakantieganger.
Ja.
Hij zei, ja, hoe moet ik dat duwen dan? Ik zei, oh, indrukken en duwen.
Ja.
She was also like this just now.
Oh, really?
She was like this. She was like, pushing it like this. And then she's like, I don't like that I have to push it. And then she looked at it and said, ah, you have to. And like in Israel, you just push it like this.
Really? Oh.
But it doesn't have a brake.
Oh, okay. Well, that's safe. Not. After a 2-hour drive, packed in the middle, in the back seat of the car, we finally arrived at my dad's place. So we're going to deload the suitcases and then my uncle is going to drive me home. I'm so tired, I'm so nauseous, so I cannot wait to be at home. Hey, what's up guys? It's the day of the surgery today, and I'm on my way to my stepmom's room. I hope everything went well. There will be a doctor coming in a few minutes to explain what happened and things like that. I will see you upstairs. Well, of course I was on the wrong floor. So I have to go to the 3rd floor and not the 4th floor. Oh, coming in. Everything went well, like my aunt said in the voice message. And my stepmom is going to be arriving at the intensive care in half an hour. So then I guess we can see her. Ooh, I'm so happy that I'm healthy and stuff like that. And I really hope that I will stay like this for quite some time. My babe is on his way, so that is also very nice. And as soon as he gets here, I want to eat something because I'm getting quite hungry right now. And the only thing that I ate is a cookie so far. So yeah, it's time to get some real food in. Depending on what kind of food they have here, it is a hospital after all. So we know where the restaurant is, but fortunately they have some okay food. It's kind of dark in here.
ISO
auto? ISO auto? Wacht, okay, wacht. So we're on our way to the restaurant, which is here to the left. Time to get some food in. Oh, hoe loop jij nou?
Ik weet niet wat.
Wacht. Nee. Nee, het is daar waar die deuren open zijn.
Dit is ook open.
Dank.
Waarschijnlijk wordt het een fancy broodje met een frikandel.
Ga je dat eten? Echt waar? Ga je geen aardappelpuree nemen met iets.
Wat voor vlees zit daar dan?
Een cordon bleu volgens mij.
Ja, maar dat is het beste.
Ja, ik vind dat op zich wel lekker. Nou, kijk maar wat je wil, liefje. Mag ik? Ik heb best wel heel erg honger. Mag ik aardappelpuree?
Ja.
Met groenten.
Ja. Aardappelpuree.
Alles voor de gays.
Ja, precies. Alles voor de gays, hoe weet hij dat nou?
Kijk, kort hem leuk?
Ja,
gek. Ja.
Wil je nog even je 15 seconden of fame, jongen?
Ja, echt.
Oké. Okay.
Geweldig dat vloggen, hè? Een prachtige Radboud restaurant, echt.
Ja, wat is, zo, wat is hier zo prachtig aan?
Nou, ik vind vooral het gebouw heel mooi.
Goed,
want het ziet er best wel karig uit op dit moment.
Ja, nou moet je daar maar eens even naar binnen kijken.
Nee, maar ik bedoel qua eten.
Ook qua eten? Ja, je bent een beetje laat inderdaad. Blij dat je nog iets hebt, want half acht is anders.
Oh!
We hebben ook shakes voor je. En we hebben ook nog lekkere smoothies.
Ja, nou dat is allemaal lactose. Dat
is gains. Alles
lactose,
gains,
ja.
Nee, dat zijn lactose gains, ja.
Zo is dat ook gains.
We hebben ook een smoothie, ja. Een smoothie zonder lactose. Ja,
is dat zo? Zeker. Op basis van wat dan?
Goede smoothie, ja. Spinazie, bleekselderij, allemaal gezond.
Ah, oké. Okay.
Ja.
Nou, ik ga maar eens even
maar lekker
afrekenen. Ja. Hoi. Aww. Look at the romantic setting over here. We even have flowers on the table. Oké, let's eat. Volgens Indonesisch gebruik is het niet echt een goed woord. Dingen kruiden voordat je het hebt gegeten.
Dat was ook nergens.
Oh, nee.
Hungry much?
Doe eens even chest dinges.
Chest dinges.
Wat je altijd doet.
Nee.
Oh, je mag het een keer doen en dan wil je het niet doen.
Nee.
Hi.
Niet van jou.
Oké, okay. Goed zo.
Goedemiddag. Wacht we de hele tijd op jullie. Ik ga even net wat lekkers voor jullie aan.
I can be in the front.
Oh, jullie wisselen van plaats, hè?
Ja. Well, this nice gentleman here behind me, over there, asked me if I was a very, very well-known vlogger. Well, of course, I'm not. I just do it because it's fun. But maybe we'll get there someday.
Now we'll be famous.
And then you will be famous. So what is your name?
Paul.
And what is your name?
Frank.
Okay. And they're totally nice. Het is wel lekker muffig hier.
Ja.
Ik denk dat je gewoon op de gang mag verblijven. Is ook gezellig. Ja.
Hand al gewoon.
Oh.
Daar had je een kast.
Wauw. Wat een luxe hotelkamer heb jij.
Ja, hè. Daar bij die andere ook al.
Hey everybody, it's February the 1st right now, and it's been a while since my last clip, and everything is going very well with my stepmom. Ta-da!
No,
I'm not alone here. I'm with her and with my brother and his wife. That is so awesome. I really was wondering when I would see them again, so fortunately I ran into them. That was really cool. She has really good food, like potatoes with veggies and chicken.
So it's unfortunate that you're not on the list in the hospital.
Yeah, true. Good point though. Good point. My brother is always so sharp and sarcastic. What we have tonight is baked potatoes with veggies and chicken and a caramel kind of dessert or something. Look at that plate. That's really not too much. Can somebody answer the phone? Hello? If it's too long in my arms, I will eat it. My brother doesn't know how the tray table is working. It's a little bit too high, she says. Yeah, duh.
Oh, yeah.
He made it.
It's on. She doesn't know about this. But I think just look at her eating.
Goedenacht
allemaal.
Oké.
Okay.
So, I don't know what to say about like my sister. But bye bye.
I just saw the clip that my brother recorded. That was really hilarious. So it will be fun to watch when the vlog is finished. Of course, you've seen my brother and you've seen me. So the title of my vlog will be My Brother from Another Mother. Even though we don't see each other very often, I mean, I guess I've seen him maybe 3 times in the past
8 years
or
something?
7 years. 7 to 8 years or something. And we also didn't grow up together. He is actually exactly the same as I am. Fortunately, yeah, not completely much. The same, but we have
very much the same.
Yeah, we have the same humor. It's really funny, and I'm very happy that he is very happy with his wife and his life that he's living in Jerusalem. And I'm very proud of him that he is doing what he loves, and yeah, he loves what he's doing. And I remember when I picked him up from the airport and we were sitting in a car and she was sleeping. But she was tired and sick. And I asked him all kinds of questions. I asked him, how is it with children, with divorce ratings in your community? How is this? How is that? And he answered all of my questions, and that was really helpful and really nice. Yeah, it's really nice that he's so open about it, and he wants to share whatever we would like to know. And and of course, for us, we don't know their habits and their traditions, so for us it's like, oh, all those rules, and that must be really difficult. But yeah, when you grow up into it and you live that life, it's different, of course. And I don't know when I will see my brother again. I mean, how long it will take, because yeah, tickets aren't cheap, of course, and yeah, the chances are that it's going to take a couple of years before we see each other again when he's going back again. So yeah, I'm really, really happy that I got to see the two of them today by accident. Is there anything you would like to say?
Me? Don't think so. Not yet. Yeah. Maybe when you're gone.
Yeah, only when I'm gone, exactly.
Oh,
yeah, well, that is he blijkbaar wel, maar alleen als ik er niet bij ben.
Oh, yeah.
Can you show us?
The Rapunzel trick.
Yeah, the Rapunzel trick. How do you get out of bed?
So. So.
Oh, I will wrap it up for tonight. I guess I will wrap it up for the whole vlog. This is the subject of my vlog, My Brother from Another Mother, which I love dearly, and I hope that I will see him. His lovely wife soon again, but chances are very small. This is my lovely stepmom.
Yes.
And she is doing better already, so we're very happy about that. Thank you guys so much for watching. to all the family members that have helped us and drove around and were here to visit her and help with whatever. Thank you very much. I love you a lot for doing that. And I will be seeing you guys soon.